Good morning, everybody. Happy Saturday. Hope everybody's feeling good out there. I'm feeling pretty good myself. We are on book number 8 today, ukulele book number 8. And if you don't have that in front of you, shame on you. You can go to my website, GaryBallen.com, go to the store, download it for free. All my ukulele books are on there for free. Everything is free. Okay? We're on our 10th month of Saturday morning, Cool Hand Ukes getting together, jamming up with our ukuleles. Back in the old world, over a year ago, or actually 10 months ago, we would be at the beautiful Harbor Cove Cafe in Ventura Harbor. 20 to 30 of us every week would get together, play our ukuleles, sing our songs, have drinks, eat brownies. You know, beautiful, beautiful atmosphere, but not anymore. Maybe, hopefully in the future. And they are still open with great food. We eat there at least once a week. We go take out. So here we go. We're going to start on a John Prine song called Angel from Montgomery, made very famous by Bonnie Raitt, and a great song. Here we go. Ready? I am an old woman named after my mother. Old man is another child that's grown old. Dreams were lightning, thunder were desire. His old house would have burned down a long time ago. Make me an angel to fly from Montgomery. Make me a poster from an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living just a hard way to go. When I was a young girl, I had me a cowboy. Weren't much to look at, just a free rambling man. But that was a long time, and no matter how I tried, years just flow by like a broken down dam. Make me an angel, fly from Montgomery. Make me a poster from an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living just a hard way to go. Flies in the kitchen and I can hear them buzzing, but I ain't done nothing since I woke up today. But how the hell can a person go to work in the morning, come home in the evening, and have nothing to say? Make me an angel, fly from Montgomery. Make me a poster from an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to. Believe in this living just a hard way to go. All right, one down, 36 to go. Who we got? Casey. Hello, Casey. All the way from North Carolina. Ed Grunman, my man Ed. Rick and Ed. Two of our favorite dudes in the world right there. Hello, Donna 2. Donna 2 always shows up with her ukulele. Hello, Julia. Haven't seen you in a long time, Julia. Half of what I say is meaningless, but I say it as a Julia, Julia. All right. Hello, John Federer from Ohio, Columbus. Robert E. Nott. Hello, Robert. Thanks for tuning in. Stephen Wade, he's here every week, too. Thank you, Stephen. Bob Friedman, my cousin from up north. What up, Bob? Ed, all right, our soloist, Ed Kie, is in the house. He is our soloist, okay? So a lot of these songs have solos. When we do the solos, Ed's going to play, but you guys can also play along. We got Jerry Cates. We got my buddy Dick Burney. What up, Dick? Rick Tuber in the house. We got a famous author in the house, Rick Tuber. Charles Field. Hello, Charles. Thanks for tuning in. My brother, Michael Ballen, the man that got me this ukulele right here and got me into it. He lives up in Hollister, California. James Graves. Anita. Hello, Anita. Also from the Lookout Bar and Grill. And Ian Poncher. Hello, Ian. I think it was your birthday a couple days ago. Happy birthday, Ian. All right, that's a good start. Here we go. Page 2, Ballad of John and Yoko by John Lennon. Now, you know, not to say I'm a cool guy, but the dude in the second verse, Peter Brown, I used to work with back in the mid-80s. Peter Brown worked for Brian Epstein's family. He worked for the Beatles almost his entire, as long as the Beatles were together. He was the best man at John's wedding and Paul's first wedding. And he's made famous by this song. When I worked for him, he was a public relations guy for a guy named Richard Clayderman. who was a French piano player, and I was his road manager in the United States. So Peter Brown was the PR guy. So here we go. Standing in a dock in Southampton, trying to get to Holland and France. The man in the back said, you gotta go back. You know they didn't give us a chance. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Finally made a plane into Paris. Honeymoon and die by the same. Peter Brown gonna say, you can make it okay. You can get married in Gibraltar and Spain. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Drove from Paris to the Amsterdam Hilton, taking in a bed for a week. The newspaper said, what you're doing is bad. I said, we're only trying to get us some peace. Rise, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Saving up your money for a rainy day, giving all your clothes to charity. Last night the wife said, oh boy, when you're dead, you don't get nothing but with your soul. Think. Made a line of trip to Vienna, eating chocolate cake in a bag. The newspaper said, she's gone to his head. They look like us, you do losing bread. Drives, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Caught the early plane back to London, 50 acres down in the sack. The man from the press said, we wish you success. It's good to have the both of you back. Christ, you know it ain't easy. You know how hard it can be. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. The way things are going, they're gonna crucify me. Cha-cha-cha. All right. Good number 2 song there, Ballad of John and Yoko. All right, now we're moving into a little, what are these guys called? What a Day for Daydreaming. It wasn't the Moms and Papas. It was a Love and Spoonfuls. That's right. So I'm going to do a little kazoo on this during the solo. And while I'm doing a kazoo, you guys can practice your harmonica, your ukulele solos. All right, here we go. Ready? What a day for a daydream. What a day for a daydreaming boy. And I'm lost in a daydream. Dream about my bundle of joy. And even the time it really on my side. It's one of those days for taking a walk outside. I'm blowing the day to take a walk in the sun. If on my face is somebody's new mowed lawn, I've been having a sweet dream. I've been dreaming since I woke up today. Start me and my sweet thing. Cause she's the one made me feel this way. And even if time has passed me by a lot, I could care less about the dues you said, God. Tomorrow I'll pay the dues for dropping my load. A party face of someone's sleepy bulldog. That if you're feeling right, a dame will talk with you into the night. Tomorrow at breakfast, me may prick up your ears, or you may be daydreaming for a thousand years. What a day for a daydream. What a day for a daydreaming boy. Now I'm lost in a daydream. Dream about my bundle of joy. Spoonfuls. Hello, Katie Rowe. Good morning. Thank you for tuning in. Roger Dodger. What's up, my man, Roger? Joey Green, all the way from FLA, Florida. Hello, Joey. All right, we're going through ukulele book number 8. We're on page number 4, Eagles Desperado. Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? You've been out riding fences for so long now. Oh, you're a hard one. I know that you've got your reason. The things that are pleasing you can hurt you somehow. Don't you try the queen of diamond, boy. She'll beat you if she's able. You know the queen of hearts is always your best bet. Now I've seen the beast of fine things and laid upon your table. But you only want the ones you can get. Desperado, you know you ain't getting younger. Your pain and your hunger, they're driving you home. Freedom, oh freedom, well that's just some people talking. Your prison is walking through this world all alone. Don't you think it's cold in the wintertime? Sky won't snow and the sun won't shine. Hard to tell the nighttime from the day. You're losing all your eyes and loving it. Funny how the feeling goes away. Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? Come down from your fences and open the gate. It may be raining, but there's a rainbow above you. You better let somebody love you. You better let somebody love you before it's too late. Desperado, the Eagles. Hello, Nancy Van Ness, my cousin. I got all kind of cousins in today from Florida. Hello, Roger. Hello, Karen Yeoman, all the way from Camarillo. All right. Moving on to little Bob Dylan now. Going to try another harmonica right here. Here's a song by Bobby Dylan called Don't Think Twice, It's Alright. And again, I'm going to be playing solo. I'm going to play harmonica because I need to practice. You guys practice on your uke solos. So when we do the solo after the third verse, and we're just going to solo over a verse. But remember, at the end of the solo, we're going to end on a D and change the key to G. So we're going to modulate from F to G. All right, got that? Got that? All right. Here we go. Ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe. It don't matter anyhow. And ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe. If you don't know by now, when your rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on. Don't think twice, it's alright. Ain't no use in turning on your light, babe. A lot I never know. Ain't no use in turning on your light, babe. I'm on the dark side of the road. But I wish there was something you would do or say to help me change my mind and stay. We never did too much talking anyway. Don't think twice, it's alright. There ain't no use in calling out my name, girl, like you never did before. Ain't no use in calling out my name, babe. I'm on the dark side of the door. Now I'm thinking and wondering all way down the road. Once loved a woman, child I'm told. I gave her my heart, but she wanted my soul. Don't think twice, it's alright. Solo! Tommy Minear, another one of my old friends from Eastmore High School. I think he got kicked out, though. I think he had to go to Hartley or somewhere else. But he turned me on to this guy named Shiny Bones. Is that it? Was it the Shiny Bone? This great ukulele singer player that I never heard of, and now the guy's amazing. So thank you, Tommy Minear. Hello, Judy Cooper, my cousin from Atlanta, GA. Rob Harper, my buddy Rob Harper. Now, Rob Harper, that dude had owned two bars that I played at for many, many years. Great guy. Who else? John Schwab in the house. McGuffey Lane representing from Columbus, Ohio. So we're on book number 8. And again, all these ukulele books are on my website. You can download them. There's 10 of them. They're free. Just go to GaryBallen.com. Go to my store and download. Babe, you want to say hi to the peoples? Come on.
Yeah.
Mary Lou, the star of the hour, is here.
Good morning, everybody, and thank you again for tuning in. This guy is really good.
I made her say that.
No, you did not. It's from my heart.
All right, baby. Thank you. All right, we're going to move into a little bad company now. Page 6. Uh-huh. Ready? Ready? Oh, Lisa Ellis. Good morning, Lisa. Baby, when I think about you, think about love. Darling, couldn't live without you and your love. If I had those golden dreams of my yesterday, I would wrap you in the heaven, feel it die, die, die all the way. I feel I'm making love. I live without love. And if I had the sun and moon and they were shining, I would give you both night and day, love satisfied. I feel I'm making. Thank you for the tip the other day. We're soloing right here. Two more times. D, G. One more time. Seekers. That was a nice song. Here we go. Two more times. Hey there, Georgie girl, swinging down the street so fast and free. Nobody you can meet can ever see the loneliness there inside you. Hey there, Georgie girl, why do all the boys just pass you by? Could it be you just don't try, or is it the clothes you wear? You're always window shopping, but never stopping to buy. So shed those dowdy feathers and fly. A little bit, hey there, Georgie girl. There's another Georgie deep inside, bringing out a love you hide. And oh, what a change it be. The world can see a new Georgie girl. Solo in. Someone you can be. Life is a reality, but you can't always run away. Don't be so scared of changing and rearranging yourself. It's time for jumping down from the shelf. A little bit, hey there, Georgie girl. There's another Georgie deep inside, bringing out a love you hide. And oh, what a change it be. The world can see a new Georgie girl. Come on, Georgie girl. Wake up, Georgie girl. Wake up, Georgie girl. All right. So look, guys, you know, we're all into this to get better every week and get better. So, if some of these songs you don't know all the chords or are too fast or whatever, you know, I repost everything I do. So just go back. You got the songbooks. You know, just go slowly and just learn them. Learn them. I got a long way to go myself, but luckily I know a lot of chords and a lot of words. Because a lot of these songs I've been doing on my guitar for a long time. All right. With that said, getting to know you. Here's in one of these old songs. Now, we go from a G to G major 7th to a G6. So it's like G, G major 7th, G6. Getting to know you, getting to know all about you. Okay, and then there's another place that goes, okay, that's good enough. Ready? Getting to know you, getting to know all about you. Getting to like you. Getting to know you like me. Getting to know you. Putting in my way but nicely. You are precisely my cup of tea. Getting to know you. Getting to feel free and easy. When I'm with you. Getting to know what to say. You notice suddenly I'm bright and breezy because of all the beautiful and new things I'm learning about you day by day. Back to the top. Getting to know you, getting to know all about you, getting to like you. Hope you like me. Getting to know you. Putting in my way but nicely. You are precisely my cup of tea. Getting to know you. Getting to feel free and easy. When I'm with you. Getting to know what to say. Suddenly I'm bright and breezy because of all the beautiful and new things I'm learning about you day by day. Good job, baby.
Thank you.
Give it up for Mary Lou on the tambourine. All right, what do we got on page 9 here? Oh, I love this song. I love all these songs, but Hooked on a Feeling. I forgot who did this one. Who did this? Hooked on a Feeling. Was it not Tommy James? I don't know. Two things I want to tell you. C plus, it's like C augmented, and the second verse. So you're playing a C. It's just this. It's when you hold me in your arms so bright, making love, everything's alright. So C, C augmented, then C, and then. Okay? And then at the end, the last chord is a C. I don't know if I changed it in the books you've got. I got a G down here because I was probably high when I did this. But I think the last chord is a C. I know it is. Here we go, ready? I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me. Girl, you just don't realize what you do to me. And I hold me in your arms so tight, let me know everything's all right. I'm hooked on a feeling, I don't believe in, that you're in love with me. Lips as sweet as candy, the taste is on my mind. Girl, you keep me thirsty for another cup of wine. I got it bad for you, girl, but I don't need no cure. I'll just stay addicted and hope I can adore all the good love when we're all alone. Keeping up, girl, yeah, you turn me on. I'm hooked on a feeling, I don't believe it, that you're in love with me. Thomas. All the good love when we're all alone. Keep up, girl. Yeah, you turn me on. I'm hooked on a feeling. I don't believe it, that you're in love with me. I'm hooked on a feeling, I don't believe in, that you're in love with me. All right.
You want hot water?
No, baby, I'm good. You know, Kangen water, healthiest water in the world. Hello, Natalie. Natalie, speaking of Kangen water, Natalie Sorensen. Now, this young lady, Mary Lou and I are Kangen water distributors. We sell these machines that you hook up to your faucet and gives you the healthiest water in the world. I've been doing it for about 9 years. Mary Lou, about 8 years. This girl, Natalie, here, is the biggest, she's the biggest distributor in Europe. She's got like all France and Italy and all these places. And she's a wonderful lady. Oh, I wish you could see this picture she did over here. I wish we could show them that. But it's too complicated. But, she painted a very nice picture of Mary Lou and I.
Can I say something about that?
Yeah, come on, baby. You can say something about it while I drink.
Natalie, I'll never end being grateful to you because I know you spent 24 hours painting this oil painting just to give it on the day of my birthday, and it was such a big surprise. These are the blessings I get from friends I met in the United States of America.
There it is.
I was a reluctant immigrant, but the more people I meet, the more people that loves us, the more people that are always with us, so grateful I immigrated. Now I'm a U.S. citizen. Natalie, thank you so much. I don't know thank you in French, but in German, danke schön.
Merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup.
Okay. I even knew that.
Okay.
And I flunked French. All right, so did you see Adana? Yeah, I showed you, so you saw it. All right. Anybody wants a picture like that? She took it off a photo. This was Mary Lou's birthday party, right?
Yeah, at the rock and roll pizza.
No, this was in Brad's backyard.
No, rock and roll pizza.
No, baby, I'm telling you, this was Brad's backyard.
I want to be correct.
I know, but you're not, baby, because okay. I remember it very well. Remember, I got my guitar. Okay.
Okay, you're
let's move on here. All right, page 10. You know, that's what you get for free. You know, you get a lot of, like, other stuff other than the, you know, you get what you pay for here. So, if you could read my mind, love. Not love. Hello, Barbara Roth Davis. Thank you for tuning in. A minor. Gordon Lightfoot. Read my mind, love. What a tale my thoughts could tell. Just like an old-time movie about a ghost from a wishing well. In a castle dark or a fortress strong, with chains upon my feet, you know that ghost is me. And I will never be set free as long as I'm a ghost that you can't see. If you could read my mind, love, what a tale your thoughts could tell. Just like a paperback novel, the kind the drugstore sells. When you reach a part where the heart is cut, the hero would be me. But heroes often fail. And you won't read that book again, because the ending's just too hard to take. Like a movie star who gets bound in a three-way screw. Actor number two. A movie queen to play the scene of bringing out the good things out in me. But for now, love, let's be real. I never thought I could act this way. I've got to say that I just don't get it. I don't know where we went wrong, but the feeling's gone, and I just can't get it back. If you could read my mind, love, what a tale my thoughts could tell. Just like an old-time movie about a ghost from a wishing well. In a castle dark or a fortress strong, with chains upon my feet, the story's always in. If you read between the lines, you know that I'm just trying to understand the feelings that you lack. I never thought I could feel this way. I got to say that I just don't get it. I don't know where we went wrong, but the feeling's gone, and I just can't get it back. Sherry, hello Sherry, I'm glad you finally made it without calling me three or four times during my performance. Thank you, Sherry. Hello Terry, Terry and Brian. Hi guys, miss you guys. Gloria, Elsa, Pedos Irwin, four names. One, two, three, four names.
I don't get it.
That's a lot of names, I tell you. Usually all serial killers have three names. She's got four names, so watch out for that one. Oh, here's a nice one. You know, this is a song, Layla. Layla, by Eric Clapton, of course. He wrote this for Patty Boyd, who was also Patty Harrison, married to George Harrison. Also, I was watching this morning a great documentary on Joe Bonamassa. Joe Bonamassa, one of the greatest living guitar players in the world right now. And he actually played it. Royal Albert Hall with Eric Clapton, who he saw play when he was like 4 years old. This guy picked up a guitar at 4 years old, and at seven or eight he was opening for B.B. King and Muddy Waters. I mean, check him out, Joe Bonamassa. But here we go. This is the mellow version. Now the best version is the one with him and Dwayne Allman But this is the mellow version. Ready? What do you do when you feel lonely? Nobody's waiting by your side. You've been running around. Okay, we're gonna start all over. For Rudy Santa Maria, I didn't want him to miss this one. Here we go. What do you do when you feel lonely? Nobody's waiting by your side. You've been running around, hiding much too long. You know it's just your foolish pride. Layla, you got me on my knees, Layla. Begging, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you ease my worried mind? Try to give you consolation when your old man let you down. Like a fool, I fell in love with you. Turned my whole world upside down. Layla, you got me on my knees, Layla. Baby, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you ease my worried mind? Solo, from the top. Make the best of the situation before I finally go insane. Please don't say we'll never find a way. Tell me all my love's in vain. Layla, you got me on my knees, Layla. Begging, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you ease my worried mind? Layla, you got me on my knees, Layla. Begging, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you ease my worried mind? All right. Moving right along. Page 12, another Bobby Dylan song. All right, now here we go. Like a rolling stone. Time you dress and fine, threw the bumps of dime in your prime, didn't you? People called you, went down, you bound to fall, but you thought that they were all just kidding you. You used to laugh about everybody that was hanging out. Now you don't talk so loud. Now you don't seem so proud. Be having to be scrounging for your next meal. How does it feel? Tell me, how does it feel to be without a home? Like a complete unknown. You know you only use skin. Juice net. Nobody ever taught you how to live on. the street now, baby. You know you're gonna have to get used to it. You said you'd never compromise with a mystery tramp, and now you realize he ain't selling any alibis. As he stares into the vacuum of his eyes and say, do you want to make a deal? How does it feel? Tell me, how does it feel to be without a home, like a complete unknown? Feel like a rolling stone. Hey, you never turned around to see the frowns on the jokers and the clowns when they came and did their tricks for you. Well, you never understood that it ain't no good. Shouldn't let other people get your kicks for you. You used to ride your chrome horse with your diplomat, and on his shoulder he carried a Siamese cat. Ain't it hard when you discover that he really wasn't where it's at? After he took from you everything he could steal. How does it feel? Tell me, how does it feel to be without a home, like a complete unknown? Feel like a rolling stone. Solo one time. Good morning, Janet Gardner, F to G. One more time. On all the pretty people drinking, thinking now we've got it made. Exchange all kind of precious gifts and things. Well, you better take your damn right when you better part it, babe. Used to be so amused, and Napoleon in rags and the language that he used. Go to him now, he calls, you can't refuse. When you ain't got nothing to lose, you're invisible now, you have no secret to conceal. How does it feel? Tell me, how does it feel to be without a home, like a complete unknown, with no direction home? Bobby Dylan, like a rolling stone. Good morning, Janet. All right, I'm going to give him a little Elvis now. Nice mellow song. Page 13. Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me long, take me to your heart, for it's there that I and will never part. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Solo one time. Over the verse. G7. C7. F. One more time. Solo over the chorus. Love me tender, love me dear, tell me you are mine. I'll be yours through all the years, till the end of time. Love me tender, love me true, all my dream fulfilled. Oh, my darling, I love you, and I always will. When at last my dream come true, darling, this I know. Follow you everywhere you go. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfilled. For my darling, I love you. To the Beatles. Well, it didn't get any better than that. That's right, from one icon to the next icon. It went from Frank Sinatra to Elvis to the Beatles. Nothing that big since then. All right. Picture yourself on a boat on a river with tangerine trees and marmalade skies. Somebody calls you, you answer quite slowly. A girl with kaleidoscope eyes. Cellophane flowers of yellow and green towering over your head. Look for the girl with a sun in her eyes and she's gone. Follow her down to a yeah, it's a little early in the morning to be singing, but hey, you know, it's a dirty job, but somebody's got to do it, and that is me. Because I got nothing else to do, so I may as well drink my Kangen water, sing my songs. I'll be playing tomorrow, my guitar, 3 o'clock every Sunday fun day. Yes, you know, all the gigs dried up last March. No more live performances for a while. But I'm going to keep on doing this until they throw me off or I can't do it anymore. But I don't think they'll throw me off. And I think I'll keep doing it. So, also, this goes out to our buddy Larry, who is a mailman. Mr. Postman. Wait, oh yeah, wait a minute, Mr. Postman. Wait, Mr. Postman. Mr. Postman, look and see. Is there a letter in your bag for me? I've been waiting such a long time. Since I heard from that girlfriend of mine, there must be some words today from a girlfriend so far away. Please, Mr. Postman, look and see. Is there a letter for me? I've been standing here waiting, Mr. Postman, so patiently. Or just a card, or just a letter, saying she's returning home to me. Please, Mr. Postman, look and see. Is there a letter in your bag for me? I've been waiting such a long time since I heard from that girlfriend of mine. So many days you passed me by, saw the tears banging in my eyes. You wouldn't stop to make me feel better by leaving me a card or a letter. Mr. Postman, look and see. Is there a letter in your bag for me? Been waiting such a long time. You gotta wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh yeah, you gotta wait a minute, wait a minute. Please, Mr. Postman, check and see one more time for me. You gotta wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh yeah, you gotta wait a minute, wait a minute. Please, Mr. Postman, deliver the letter, the sooner the better. You gotta wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh yeah, you gotta wait a minute, wait a minute. Please, Mr. Postman, you gotta wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh yeah, Mr. Postman. Oh boy, what a nice song. Page 16, Buddy Holly and the Crickets. Crickets, I love that word, crickets. One of our friends, you know, we have some friends, you know, I'm a Democrat, proud Democrat, been a Democrat all my life. So happy Joe Biden won. Feel very optimistic. But one of my friends is a hardcore right on the right. And she always says like, da-da-da-da-da, and with Democrats, crickets, meaning nobody's going to answer. So every time I see that, it reminds me of Buddy Holly and the Crickets, all right? All my love, all my kissing, you don't know what you've been missing. Oh boy, lay down with me, oh boy. The world can see that you were meant for me. All my life, I've been waiting. Tonight there'll be no hesitation. Oh boy, you're with me, oh boy. That you were meant for me. Stars are speaking, shadows are falling. You can hear my heart calling. A little bit of love is everything, alright. I'm gonna see my baby tonight. All my love, all my kissing. You don't know what you've been missing. Oh, when you're with me, oh boy. World can see that you were meant for me. Solo over the verse. One more time.
waiting on me. All my life I've been waiting, and I tell me no master me no more. You're with me, oh boy. Who can see that you are meant for me? Stars are fading, shadows are falling. You hit my heart calling. A little bit of love is everything alright? I'm gonna see my baby tonight. All my love, all my kisses. You don't know what you've been missing, oh boy. We always be your boy. Who can see that you were meant for me? Thank you.
Buddy Holly. Love Buddy Holly. Oh, I love this guy too. I love them all, you know. Willie Nelson. Yeah, Willie Nelson. Oh, silent moment for Larry King. Larry King, who died. I was actually at Larry King's house once. One of my guys I used to manage, Damon Elliott, who we worked with Beyonce and Pink and Maya and all these people. He was producing Larry King's wife, actually. And we went over and had dinner at his house one day, and very nice guy, very nice guy. But sorry to see him go. On the road again, cause can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best friends since the night the world keeps going our way. Going our way. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. Solo. Come on in, let me hear it one time. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best friends. Making music with my friend. I can't wait to get on the road again. And I can't wait to get on the road again. Yeah, that would be nice getting on the road again, wouldn't it?
Yep. We're supposed to have a road trip.
Yeah, we're too chicken. We're too scared to go outside.
I'm not chicken.
I am.
I'm a duck.
You're a duck, yeah. Quack, quack, quack. All right. One Love, Bob Marley. I saw Bob Marley, too. I saw Bob Marley 1975 in Columbus, Ohio. It was incredible. It was at the Veterans Memorial Coliseum. Well, not Coliseum, but it was just like about a 2,000-3,000 seater. And it was packed to the gills. And it was so funny because there were a lot of police. Columbus police were the worst. I mean, that was one of the reasons I moved. The weather and the police, two horrible things in Columbus. Not that I was doing anything where I should have been scared of the police, but you know how that goes. But the place was packed, everybody was smoking pot, you know, pot's all over in the place, and all these police come in, and they come to the front of the stage, and they start taking somebody out. And Bob Marley, I forget what song it is, Set the Captive Free, whatever he's saying, Set the Captive Free. And everybody's chanting. And I thought it was going to be a riot, but it was okay.
It was something.
It was something, that's right. Now, some of you guys have a problem with the E-flat, okay? I mean, E-flat can you play like that, or I guess you just do that, you know? So if you want to do it, it's like easier.
should cry in one arm. Give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I will feel alright. Let's get together and feel alright. Let them all pass and their dirty remarks. One love is one question I really love to ask. Is there a place for the hopeless sinner who has hurt our mankind just to save his own? Believe me, one love, one heart. Let's get together and feel alright. That's what in the beginning, one love, so shall be in the end. One heart, give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I will feel alright. Let's get together and feel alright. Let's get together, let's fight this holy Armageddon. One love, and when the man comes, there will be no doom. Have pity on those who have chances grow thinner, and no hiding place for the Father of creation. One love, one heart, let's get together and feel alright. One love, one heart, give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I will feel alright. Let's get together and feel alright. Let's get together and feel alright. Give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I will feel alright.
I tend to do songs a little fast. I know I go a little too fast. I think it's because after you've been playing for like 50 years, it's kind of like I just want to get to the next song, get to the next song. I got to slow down. I'm going to do this one really slow, almost like I'm on a nitrous or something. I'm going to be so slow. Here's a beautiful song by Graham Nash. Time to tune up, everybody. Here's a song Graham Nash wrote for Judy Collins. And not Judy Collins, for Joni Mitchell. My bad. When they were in love in Laurel Canyon. I light the fire. Okay, A major 7th is this. Here's your A. A major 7. All right, right? I'll light the fire while you put the flowers in the vase that you bought today. Staring at the fire for hours and hours while I listen to you play your love song all night long for me. Only for me. Come to me now. Rest your head for just 5 minutes. Everything is good. Such a cozy room. The windows are illuminated by the evening sunshine through the fiery gem for you. Only for you, our house, in the very, very, very fine house, with two cats in the yard, life used to be so hard, though everything is easy cause of you. You bought today. better take a little more water here for this one.
What's the song?
Rolling Stone. Oh. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. A Painted Black, You Devil. Great song by the Rolling Stones.
I see a red door and I want it painted black. No colors anymore, I want them to turn black. I see the girls go by dressed in their summer clothes. I have to turn my head until my dogs are gone. I see a line of cars and they're all painted black. With flowers and my logo never to come back. I see people turn their heads and quickly look away. Like a newborn baby, it just happens every day. I look inside myself and see my heart is black. I see my red door and I have it painted black. Maybe then I'll face of bad. It's not easy facing up when your whole world is black. No more will my green sea turn a deeper blue. I cannot foresee this thing happening to you. If I look hard enough to the setting sun, my love will laugh with me before the morning comes.
Hocker right in your throat while you're singing and you're just hoping it's going to go down, but it won't. It's just kind of tickling your tonsils. Maybe that's too much information. I don't know. Okay, Piano Man. Oh, we'll play a little harmonica on this one.
I love that song. Anita likes that song. And
Robert, that's right. This is for Robert and Anita. I know. It is one of Robert's favorite songs. Because it's a drinking song. That's why he likes it. That's why most people like it. It's a bar drinking song. And it's a sing-along. All my favorite things. Bars, drinking. Well, it's 11:17 on on a Saturday. The regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He says, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes. La 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 di di da, la la di di da. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you got us feeling all right. Now Nicole at the bar is a friend of mine. She gets me my drinks for free, and she's quick with a joke, and she'll light up her smoke, but there's somewhere that she'd rather be. She says, Gary, I believe this is killing me, as a smile ran away from her face. Well, I'm sure that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place. La 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 di di da, la la di di da. Sing us a song, you the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you got us feeling alright. Now Paul is a real estate novelist who never had time for a wife, and he's talking with Davy, who's still in the Navy and probably will be his wife. And the waitress is practicing politics as the businessman slowly gets stoned. Yeah, they're sharing a drink they call loneliness, but it's better than drinking alone. Oh, la la di di da, la la di di da. Come on, sing along out there. Sing us a song, you the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us feeling all right. Solo! Again. For a Saturday morning, as Mary Lou gives me a smile.
Yes.
Cause they know that it's me that they're coming to see, to forget about this pandemic for a while. And the ukulele, it sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a brownie. And they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar. Say, man, what are you doing here? Oh, la. Sing us a song, you the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you got us feeling alright. All right, we're moving from Billy Joel to the Who, all right. This takes a little explaining, okay? Pinball Wizard, little explaining of this one. Now, all these chords in the top are the beginning. And remember, the A sus 4 is this. So you go. got that? You got that? So that's what we're going to do. All right, here we go. Ready? One, two, three, four. Sustay. Again. Boom. Boom. Ever since I was a young boy, I played a silver ball. From Seoul down to Brighton, I must have played them all. But I ain't seen nothing like him in any amusement hall. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. The machine, feeling all the bumpers, all we play clean. He plays by intuition, the digits kind of fall. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. He's a pinball wizard, has to be a twist. Pinball wizard got such a supple wrist. How do you think? Don't know what makes him so good. He ain't gonna stretch you, can't even buzz or bill. Don't see the lights are flashing, play my sense of smell. Never knew the replay, never see him fall. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. I thought I was Valley Table King, but I just handed my pinball card to him.
Beginning.
Even on my favorite table, he can be my best. Decide to win him in, he deserves the rest. I never seen him fall. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. All right, not too bad, not too bad. Again, practicing things at home. Hello, Fiona Maria McGeechee.
Yeah.
McGeechee. Fiona, I don't know, but thank you for showing up. Hey, you know, it's something to do on a Saturday morning. And tomorrow, football all day. But I will be on at 3 o'clock. All right. Here's one by old, what's his name? What's his name? Old, Creedence Clearwater. What's his name?
Him.
Who?
Just him.
Him, that's him, yeah. You know, what's his name? You know, Creedence Clearwater. John Fogerty, thank you. Sooner or later, I figure these things out, you know? All right. Da-da-da. Left his good job in the city, working for the man every night and day. But I never lost a minute of sleep, worrying about the way things might have been. The wheels keep on turning, proud memory keep on burning. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Rolling, rolling. Till I hit you.
ride on a riverboat queen. Big wheel keep on turning, primary keep on burning. Rolling, rolling, rolling on a river. Rolling, rolling, rolling on a river. Solo right here. Song. Got three Bob Dylans in this one. This I learned because of my friend Roger. He wanted me to learn this one. C harp. Let's pick up the C harp. Alright. What, baby?
What's the name?
It's called Rainy Day Woman. Part 12 and 35. Now why he got that name, who the heck knows? This is one of those songs back, you remember back in the day when, it's kind of a stoner song actually. Thank you. are brave. They stone you and they set their in your grave. But wouldn't I feel so alone? Everybody must get stoned. One more time. Something like that. All right, moving right along. We go from a C harp to a D harp. Now, this is a little 12 bar blues. You know, I try to keep them kind of change it around a little bit. Some are kind of straight ahead. Some are kind of pop songs. Some are just fun songs. And some are kind of, this is like a shuffle, 12 bar blues. But kind of not really slow blues, but this is by a guy named, I don't know who wrote Route 66. It wasn't Wilbert Howard Harrison, I think he wrote Kansas City. And this is kind of a shuffle, like to. Bobby Trope. I bet he made a little bit of money on that one.
Ah, here's another great David Bowie. It was TV show Emergency. He recorded that in 1946. You are so smart, Anita Montgomery. You, plus you're fast on the computer. I bet you didn't know that off the top of your head. But I bet you dug that up before anybody else could. Because you're just like that. All right. Okay. David Bowie, Space Oddity, Ground Control to Major Tom. All right. F major 7. That's one way to play it, or no. I like this though.
You're leaving there too soon. so noisy at the fair, but all your friends are there. And the clammy fast you bought, and the mother and your dad. Oh, to live on Sugar Mountain with the barkers and the color balloon. You can't be 20 on Sugar Mountain, though you're thinking that you're leaving there too soon. You're leaving there too soon. There's a girl just down the aisle, oh, turn and see her smile. You can hear the words she wrote as you read the hidden note. Oh, to live on Sugar Mountain with the barkers and the color blue. You can't be 20 on Sugar Mountain, though you're thinking that you're leaving there too soon. You're leaving there too soon. Now you're underneath the stairs, and you're giving back some glares to the people that you met. And it's your first cigarette. Oh, to live on Sugar Mountain with the barkers and the color balloon. You can't be 20 on Sugar Mountain, though you're thinking that you're leaving there too soon. You're leaving there too soon. Now you say you're when you're finding out it's real. Oh, to live on Sugar Mountain with the barkers and the color balloon. You can't be 20 on Sugar Mountain, though you're thinking that you're leaving there too soon. You're leaving there too soon. One more time.
Just another quick announcement. Right now, before the pandemic, we would be at the Harbor Cove Cafe in the beautiful Ventura Harbor. Boats on the right of us, ocean to the left of us, palm trees, blue skies, perfect California weather. We did this for 2.5 years every Saturday till the pandemic hit. And then now I'm just keeping it alive till we can get back out there. So if you guys have any friends that you think may like this, anybody wants to learn how to play ukulele, these are pretty easy songs. And all my books are on my website, GaryBallen.com. They're all free. Download PDFs. And we're on book number 8. Next week's book number 9. I'm working on book number 10, too. And usually, I didn't sing lead on all these. Everybody would sing. So some of these aren't in my key, or they're lady songs. So I'm just doing the best I can, and I hope you're enjoying it. All right, little Elvis. Another Elvis.
We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out. Because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I say, we can't go on together with suspicious minds, and we can't build our dreams.
on suspicious mind. So an old friend I know, nobody say hello. What I still see is suspicion in your eyes. Here we go again. Ask me where I've been. You can see these tears, I'm really crying. We can't go on together with suspicious mind. And we can't build our dreams on suspicious mind. Oh, let our love survive. I'll dry the tears from your eyes. Don't let a good thing die. When honey, you know I never lie to you. Yeah, yeah, we're caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Don't you know we're caught in a love, cause I love you too much, baby. Whoops, I'm caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. One more time. I'm caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Moving right along. Page 29, page 30. All right. Here's a song for our friend Lisa. Lisa Ellis. This is one of her favorite songs. And it's closer to her key than I usually do. I usually do it in E, but this is a key of G. Kenny Rogers. On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to speak, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness, till the boredom overtook us and he began to speak. He said, son, I'm made alive out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. If you don't mind me saying, I can see your out of faces. For a taste of your whiskey, give you some advice. So I handed him a bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette, asked me for a light. Then the night got deathly quiet, as his face lost all expression. If you're gonna play the game, boy, you better learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. Now every gambler knows that the secret to surviving, knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. And every hand's a winner, and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. The way he finished speaking, he turned back towards the window, brushed out his cigarette, faded off to sleep. Then somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. And in his final words, I found an answer that I can keep. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for count when the deal is done. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, when to fold 'em. Know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. to hold him and when to fold him. The Wanderer, oh. There's a little Dion in the Belmonts there. I love this song. All right, on this one, you can just play the C, or you go down. Well, I'm the type of guy who will never settle down. Where pretty girls are, you know I'm around. I kiss them when I love them, cause to me they're all the same. Hug them when I squeeze them, they don't even know my name. They call me the Wanderer, I'm the Wanderer. I go around, 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 around. They flow on my left, they marry my right. And Janie is the girl that I'll be with tonight. And when she asks me, which one of the best? I tear off my shirt, I got a rosy on my chin. Call me Wanderer, yeah, I'm the Wanderer. I roam around, 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 around. Well, I roam from town to town. I go through life without a care. Happy as a clown, with my two fists in hand. We're going nowhere. I'm the never guy who likes to roam around. I'm never in one place. Roam from the town, and when I find myself far from the girl, I hide right in the car, I crap around the world, cause I'm the Wanderer, yeah, I'm the Wanderer. I roam around and run around solo. Bidet is the greatest thing I think I've ever done in the last 10 years, was get a bidet. We actually have two bidets, one for me and one for the little lady. Life changer, I'm telling you, it's a life changer. All right, here's a little Nancy Sinatra. Again, this wasn't a song I usually say. We had young ladies would sing this song. Well, they weren't so young. Most of them were probably kind of old like me, but we had old ladies sing this song. Say you got something for me, something you call love, but confess you've been a messin' where you shouldn't have been messin', and now someone else getting all your best. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over you. You keep lying when you ought to be truthing. You keep losing when you ought to not bet. You keep seeming when you ought to be changing. What's right is right. You ain't been right yet. These boots are made for walking. That's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over you. You keep playing where you shouldn't have been playing. thinking that you'll never get burned. I just found me a brand new box of magic. And what she knows, you ain't got time to learn. These boots are made for walking, that's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you. Boots, start walking. All right, enough of that song. Oh, here's another nice, mellow, Righteous Brothers, Unchained Melody. Oh, my love. My darling, I've hungered for your touch a long, lonely time. In time goes by so slowly. And time can do so much. Are you still mine? I need your love. I need your love. Godspeed. Open up of the sea, yeah. Lonely riverside, wait for me, I'll be coming home, wait for me. Oh, my love, my darling, I hunger. Time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still mine? I need your love. Unchained Melody. What a beautiful song. Ah, Walk On By. Here's a song made famous by Dionne Warwick, who I managed her son, Damon Elliott. Dionne was married to a guy named Bill Elliott, a jazz drummer back in the day. They had two sons, David and Damon. I managed Damon for about 10 years, music producer. Hip-hop, R&B, worked with Destiny's Child, Beyonce, Maya, Paige, Jessica Simpson, Men in Black, Moulin Rouge, great, great producer. I was his manager, and we were very good buddies. Walk on by, here we go. If you see me walking down the street and I start to cry, each time we meet, walk on by. walk on by. Make me leave and you don't see the tears. Let me grieve in private, cause each time I see you I break down and cry. Walk on by. Walk on by. I just can't get over losing you. And so if I seem broken and blue, walk on by. Walk on by. Foolish pride is all that I am not. So let me hide the tears and the sadness you gave me when you said goodbye. Walk on by. Walk on by. Walk on by. Solo over the verse. Song here by Marvin Gaye. What's going on? Mother, mother, there's too many of you crying. Brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying. You know we've got to find a way to bring some loving here today. Father, father, we don't need to escalate. You see, war is not the answer, for only love can conquer hate. You know we got to find a way to bring some loving here today. Pick lines and pick sides. Don't punish me with brutality. Talk to me so you can see, oh, what's going on? What's going on? Tell me what's going on. Oh, what's going on? Right on. Judge us simply because our hair is long. You know we got to find a way to bring some loving here today. Picket lines and picket signs. Don't punish me with brutality. Talk to me so you can see, oh, what's going on? What's going on? Tell me what's going on. Tell me what's going on. All right, that's a ukulele version of what's going on. Hello, Beegs Mendoza. You just showed up to the last song. Oh, no, it's not the last song. It's the second of the last song. Okay. page 36, ukulele book number 8. When you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're laughing, the sun comes shining through. But when you're crying, you bring on the rain. Stop your sighing, be happy again. Keep on smiling, 'cause when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. So, be happy again, keep on smiling, 'cause when you're smiling, the whole world smiles, whole world smiles, whole world smiles with you. Wonderful song. Now we're on the last song of the day. All right, finally. Finally, book number 8 will be history. Next Saturday, we do book number 9. If you need any of these books, go to my website, GaryBallen.com. Go to the store. It's free. Download PDFs. Okay, last song. And don't forget, I'll be back tomorrow. Sunday Funday, 3 to 6. Every Sunday Funday. Little Rolling Stones. Wild Horses. Four A minors.
Fate has been broken.
cried. Let's do some living after we die. Wild horses couldn't drive me away. Wild, wild horses. Wild horses couldn't drag me away. Wild, wild horses will ride them someday. Whew. And that's it for today. Again, thank you very much. I really appreciate you guys tuning in. Some of you week after week, after week after week, month after month, after month. So I'll be back tomorrow at 3 o'clock. It's going to be a big football day tomorrow, but I'll squeak in 3 hours while the game's on. I'll probably watch while I play. Be careful out there. Pandemic is no joke. Stay safe. See you tomorrow.